Danielle?
We need to invest right now in leaders of color that are already doing the work. And they might not be doing it in the way that traditional philanthropy might recognize, but we know that they are leaders on the ground right now, and we need to invest deeply in their work, generously in their work, and sustain their work so that way we can partner with them for the long term.